Well, this next act is going to be two sisters that were wronged, and watch how they get their revenge.
Hello, beautiful Cliff. Clifford Chevy.
You must be Mara.
Oh, yeah. Come on in. Come on. Have a seat. Dinner's going to be ready in a little while.
I didn't know we were dining in.
Yeah, I just thought it'd be more romantic. Would you like some wine?
Sure.
All I have is white. I made it myself.
Delicious!
Not the wine, Sally. The glass and the bottles.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm a glass grower. I like to blow glass in the furnace downstairs in the heat. I've been thinking about you! Where's the wine? Furnace, heat. You'll believe about anything. What?
Just wondering how you made it.
Do you
know? Do I?
Home. You must be Mara's date.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello. Oh. I'll have a date sometime. Right. Sometimes I have all sorts of unsavory things happen.
I don't care.
Imagination, Clifford. Use it.
We're supposed to be having a romantic dinner. Here you go. I made it myself. Okay, we have enough for three.
Yeah, I don't mind sharing. Vienna sausage and wine. Would have never thought of it.
Me so horny.
Me so horny too.
I'm getting kind of horny.
Oh, me so horny.
He does what?